Open the app. Tap the menu button on the upper left corner. Choose Settings. Then Toothbrush Handle. Scroll down on this page and tap Connect a new handle. Then simply turn on the Genius toothbrush. Once it's found, you can turn it off to complete the pairing process. Your toothbrush is now connected. You can now choose your own personal color for the smart ring by tapping the colors on the app. Place the smartphone holder on the mirror directly in front of your face in the height of your nose, and push the lever till you hear a click noise. To attach the smartphone, make sure your phone sits in the holder tightly. Open the app and select Position Detection Mode. Tap on Setup Camera. Now grab the smartphone holder on the sliders and change the position by tilting and turning. When the phone is in the right angle, the white bar will turn green. Now position your head in front of the phone. When your head is in the right position, the circle will turn green. The position detection system will show you where in your mouth you are brushing. Lower left quadrant, upper left, upper right, lower right quadrant, and the front teeth. If you are moving your face out of focus while brushing, the app will show arrows pointing in the direction you need to move your head to get back in the ideal position. If you apply too much pressure, the smart ring on the brush and the graphic on the app will light up red. The brush will reduce its speed and stop the pulsation to protect your enamel and gums. At the end of the session, you will get a score for your brushing habits. You can see for how long you brushed, what percent of the areas in your mouth you've brushed, and the time you applied too much pressure. You can check how well you brushed on a daily, weekly, and monthly basis, and see how well you did over time. Brush like your dentist recommends. It's Genius. It's Oral-B.